comes from China. It's not racist at all.
Didn't expect it to be so lethal.
See the enemy.